Hello, in front of me I've got Samsung Galaxy A3 Core. Today I'll show you how to set home and work location in Google Maps. Firstly, open Google Maps and tap button in the right corner. Then go to settings. Next, edit home or work and set your home and work address. Enter address or choose point on map. Same thing with work. You can enter address or choose point or on map. If you find this tutorial helpful, please leave like, comment, and subscribe.